GDP does not provide an adequate measure of progress or well-being. It doesn't measure what really matters for British Columbians, and it doesn't give us a true picture of the health of our economy or our society. It's time that we stopped elevating it as the primary metric we use to define a healthy economy. I'm excited to create a more holistic set of indicators that capture the health and well-being of British Columbians, our social connections, and the state of our environment. Because you have to measure and report on what truly matters if you're serious about making policy meet those ends.